it's Dylan Deer here, and I'm coming back for another video for you guys. And today, I'm going to be playing Anthem. Now, unfortunately, when I did record this episode, I kind of might have forgot to press the commentary button on Elgato. Therefore, any of the commentary that I had recorded didn't record. But I still figured I'd upload some footage for Anthem, just because why not? I did it after all, spend 30 minutes recording footage for it, so it's still worth it. But yeah, it's going to be no commentary gameplay, and I'm going to put a little music over it to go with it just for the sake of it. But if you did want to watch me completely, utterly failing at this game and not knowing what I'm doing at all, please just stick around and watch. And if you're just here for to hear my voice, then yeah, you can do that too. But not for very long, because I'm going to cut it and let the gameplay play. The gameplay run through. So yeah, fortunately the commentary didn't record. But it really wasn't that great anyway, so it's not that big of a deal. But I'm just going to leave you guys with this gameplay. And real quick, I am going to give my thoughts on the demo. It needs to be a little bit more polished. I get it. Yes, it's a demo, but this game definitely needs to be a little bit more polished. I did notice that sometimes when I would kill an enemy, they would just despawn and have no like death animation. They would just, out of nowhere, disappear. Or sometimes I'd see an enemy, and I didn't even kill them, and they'd just disappear. It's just one of those little things. It's very, very chaotic, and sometimes the objectives are confusing. I did get a little confused at times of what the heck I was doing, but normally I just followed my teammates, shot at bad guys, and eventually we got through the mission. So, yeah, I'm just going to leave you guys with this gameplay. Drop a like and subscribe, and very, very quickly, thank you guys for 100 subscribers. That was probably the best news I got all day, that I'd hit 100, so I want to thank you guys so much for that. And anyways, guys, I'm gonna leave you with this gameplay. I'm Dylan Deer, signing out. Bye bye.
Excited to get to work? I can't wait to see what's out there.
What have you been up to?
You'll love it. Okay, it's called the Manifold. Well, technically I call it the Manifold.
And it does what exactly?
For years, I'd heard of a type of shaper relic that was able to amplify and augment the qualities of other objects. Never encountered one, never knew anyone that had, but thanks to the Elysian manuscript, I think I know where one is. Right here. In Bastion.
And you think it'll amplify and augment the power of my javelin?
Precisely. Excited yet? Not to worry. Once we find the manifold, get it working, you will be. Guaranteed. First, the manifold. Then, we boost your javelin. You silence the Heart of Rage, and boom. Everyone lives happily ever after.
It's a little more complicated than that.
Bah, details. I've sent all the particulars of the location to Faye. I can't wait. All right there.
Thank you.
Alerts about scar activity keep coming in. Be careful.
So are we there yet? What do you think? Sorry, I can't help it. I could be the first Arcanist in years. Years! To discover one of these. I've been jotting down potential applications of the manifold and...
So how about you focus on that? Quietly. Get further in. Door's locked. But we found an odd-looking device of some kind. Doesn't look like something the Shapers made. I don't read anything from it. Are you hearing that? Who is that? Minion camp close by. Perhaps we'll find a clue there.
Why are the Dominion here? How could they know about... Oh, what did you do?
I sent a message to a colleague at the Academy about what I found.
It was intercepted, then.
Know
about the ruin and the manifold.
I'll look around for clues.
We found some kind of voice recording.
Forced entry with a version of the monitor's device. One trooper entered vault before a door shut itself. To hold until a sweep is completed. Both signets for the device were returned to camps for safekeeping. The scout succumbed to injury on the way out. We left her.
Looks to get rid of the Dominion security around it. I'll get this decrypted as quickly as possible.
Signet. Now find the other.
Sending you the location of another Dominion camp.
Thank you.
Signet. This room is secure. I'm starting the decryption.
This works.
One way to find out. Head back to the ruin and try to open that door. Stay alert. There's probably Dominion in here. The three Dominion soldiers that were locked in this chamber were behaving strangely. They seemed confused. But enough about that. We should move on and figure out how to get the manifold. Found the manifold, but it's protected by some kind of barrier.
It's linked to the entire chamber structure. For some purpose. You must break the link before the manifold can be removed.
Down.
Be as careful as you can. The manifold is fragile.
And dangerous.
Probably that too.
Got it. On my way back.
I can't believe it. We did it. See you soon.